Sumit tapped his pencil against the blank paper lying on the table in front of him and signed. He murmured in a low voice, "I will never be able to write this essay." "What's wrong?" his mother asked, placing her hand on his shoulder with concern. "You just have to write about what you did during the summer vacation, mother." "But I did not go on a vacation." Danesh went to Ooty, a lovely hill station. Janki went to a resort in Goa. She spent time on lovely beaches, but I had to go and stay with Aunt Mala because her house was being renovated. Mom tried to explain him. "Just because you did not go to a hill station or beaches doesn't mean you did not have a look at all the things you did with your cousins this summer." Sumit scratched his forehead in thought. He and his cousin, Amol and Meet, had entered a bike competition, gone to an amusement park, taken a two-day trek to a nearby hill, and took tennis lessons. "I tried that stuff," he shrugged, still not sure if his essay was going to impress his friends at school. The next day, the class took turns reading their essays. Sumit slunk down his seat, hoping his teacher, Miss Malati, wouldn't notice him. With only 10 minutes left before lunch, Sumit thought he was safe from having to read his essay. Just then, he heard Mrs. Malati say, "Sumit, I think you have enough time to hear about your summer vacation." Sumit gulped as he got up and walked to the front of the room with his paper in his hand. He did not take his eyes off the essay as he read it. When he had finished, no one clapped or said anything. He slowly raised his eyes to see a bunch of hands in hair. Mrs. Malati was impressed by his essay and activities he had taken up. "Looks like you have some questions, Sumit," Mrs. Malati said. She pointed to Arjun in front row. You may ask your question, Arjun. "Did you go on that new roller coaster at the amusement park?" Arjun asked. "I heard it is really scary." "Yes, I enjoyed that ride," Sumit replied. I begged my parents to take me, but they won't," Arjun said. As Sumit answered question after question, he smiled. Before he knew it, it was time for lunch. On the way to cafeteria, the questions continued. "You are so lucky, Danesh. I wish I did all that this summer." Sumit smiled. He had an amazing summer after all.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.